बी रेडी, 5 सेकेंड, स्टार्ट। मिस्टर वाइस चेयरमैन, आई राइज टू सपोर्ट द रिसोल्यूशन मूव्ड बाय माय फ्रेंड फॉर द अपॉइंटमेंट ऑफ ए जुडिशियल रिफॉर्म्स कमीशन एज मेंशन्ड इन द रिसोल्यूशन। सर, द पर्पस ऑफ दिस प्रपोजल इज टू एंश्योर डैट आवर जुडिशियल एंड लीगल सिस्टम बिकम्स एन इफेक्टिव instrument of social change and provides economic justice to the underprivileged and the weaker section of our society. Sir, it is a fact and it is also a pity that despite the lapse of 67 years since our independence and despite the appointment of a law commission, we have not yet been able to evolve a legal system, a judicial system suited to our needs, and we are still guided by and large by the British system of law. It was in the last century that 4 law commissions were appointed, and people like Macaulay and others were there to frame the laws for us, and these laws are basically meant for ruling the colonial people and meant for the colonial regime, and we are still being guided by these very laws. It is therefore very necessary that the entire laws of the country are looked into and a different system is evolved which will be suited to the needs of our country. Today, sir, ours is a socialist republic. The laws that we have enacted were originally those of the British, and they were not meant for a socialist republic. As I said earlier, they were meant for a British colony. But sir, today the judicial system has to be an instrument of social change so that the society may be developed on the desired socialistic pattern. Otherwise, the very spirit of our constitution will be killed, and that is why it is felt necessary that a judicial reforms commission should be appointed to look into this very important matter. Sir, according to me, the judiciary is not merely an interpreter of law. The judiciary has a much important obligation to perform. The judiciary in a democracy like ours is also the protector and the watchdog of the citizens' right and privilege, and we find today that the judicial or the legal system as it stands today is entirely helpless. We cannot ensure justice for the common man, and we cannot do anything unless, of course, our people are in a position to understand their rights and privileges.